Hi everyone, it's James in Japan. It is August 24th, 2020, Reiwa 2. It's about 10, and I am going to Mr. Donut in Akashi Station. I'm in a building called Piole that has many shops and restaurants.
Oh, air conditioning.
The shops are opening up, but many of the restaurants don't open till 11. Check out this building if you want to buy gifts or try out new kinds of dishes.
Curry. Well, they open from 2. They open from 11. Mr. Donut.
Entering Mr. Donut. There are many tables, a lot of seating, and wow, what a babe. To my left are the refillable drinks, and to my left again are the donuts. We live in a new norm, so use hand sanitizer. In Japanese, they call it arukohoru, which is alcohol. Take a pair of tongs and a tray, then select whatever donut you want. They also have takeout.
Oh, look at this. Look at the selection. This is out at the sweet pie. Barbecue. I'll go for a ring. 130 yen. How many calories? 247. No tidbits? Always. Hot coffee. Hi. お水をお願いします。はい。あ、すいません。 I'm at Akashi Station. I'm going to Minato Bank. How much do I owe? That is JR Akashi Station. What is that? Walk. Toki Miki. That woman's trying to sell her something. Different here. Take this. Takoyaki. Beef. Pepe. Yakitori. Akiyoshi. Even my discounted tickets here. From Akashi to San Onia, $380. That's one way. This is a round trip. From Akashi to San Onia, $760. From Akashi to Osaka, a round trip ticket costs 1,320 yen. That's pretty good. And to Kyoto, this is Kyoto Yuki. San Onia. Akashi to Kyoto. This is Katamichi, one way, 1,170 yen. Many tickets. Here's Mizuho Bank, my favorite bank. And speaking of Mizuho Bank, babe alert, super babe. Wow, what legs. And she knows it. Holy shit. What legs. お願いします。ありがとう。
Thank you. Vienna water.Takoyaki. Takoyaki. So good.What the fuck? There's a guy wearing that skirt. That's a high school uniform. That's a guy. Holy fuck. I'm seeing some weird shit here today. That's a guy. Do you see that ATV?
Holy
and that
shit.
Man walking towards it? Well, he came onto the sidewalk and plowed over that grassy area.Where there's a concrete divider, you don't see ATVs that often here in Japan. It looks kind of fun to drive.
Get ready. Let's see how crazy he is. See? He plows right over that. He's wearing high school girl uniform. What the fuck is that?
I see you. Hello, Mr. Policeman.